The city of Chujbol, located in eastern China, experienced large-scale landslides and floods caused by heavy rains. This initial disaster was the result of prolonged and intense rainfall that occurred a few days ago. The landslides tore through the mountain, causing serious damage to residential buildings and infrastructure in the city. Local authorities immediately launched a rescue and evacuation operation for those convicted of the landslides and floods. Authorities also set a temporary shelter for people who lost their homes due to landslides and floods.